Yule's anomaly was first described in 1952 by Dr. Henry Yule, 1921-2009, upon examining one of his patients. It is a very rare congenital heart disease, less than 100 cases 1900-1993, with a partial or total loss of the myocardial muscle in the right ventricle. Diagnosis: fetal echocardiographic findings. Three findings are enlarged right ventricular cavity without apical trabeculation with a thin hypokinetic ventricular wall.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.